Breaking news. NFL player just spit on American flag but stands for Mexican flag where black citizens weren't even recognized last year. Does anyone even know what the NFL taking a knee protest is about anymore? What started as a supposed protest against a nation that oppresses black people by paying them tens of millions annually to play professional football has morphed into something else since then. Led by the now former footballer Colin Kaepernick, the protest has since returned following President Donald Trump speaking out against the protest as a form of protest against him. Unfortunately for the protesting players, but mainly the coaches allowing it, the NFL's fan base isn't exactly on board. To give just a brief summary of the blowback during the third week of the season, right after the new surge in players taking the knee, there was a 17.8% decline in ticket orders. The NFL has since become the sports league viewed the least favorably. In September, a Winston poll found that the NFL has become the least liked sports league, with 44% viewing the league favorably and 40% viewing it unfavorably. The figures a month before that poll were 57% to 23%, respectively. Through the first 6 weeks of the NFL season, total viewership has dropped 7.5% relative to 2016, from 16.2 million viewers to 15 million. The drop is even more sizable, minus 18.7% when compared to 2015. The denial among some liberals is quite hilarious, simply because Trump is involved. The damage left-wing politics has done to sports is most apparent in ESPN, which has been known to inject left-wing opinions into their sports coverage, who thought this was a good idea and has seen their problems further compounded by the NFL protests. ESPN has lost around 13 million subscribers since 2011, when a record 100.13 million households subscribed to cable packages that included the network. That number fell to 87.22 million in August. In yesterday, Oakland Raiders running back Marshawn Lynch, who previously wore an Everybody vs. Trump shirt to a game, took actions to unintentionally tank the NFL's popularity further in sitting for our national anthem but standing in respect for the Mexican anthem. As the Gateway Pundit reported, the New England Patriots played the Oakland Raiders at Estadio Azteca Stadium in Mexico City on Sunday. Raiders running back Marshawn Lynch sat during the U.S. national anthem, but stood for the Mexican anthem because the United States is racist or something. Marshawn Lynch makes about $5 million a year. And as you'd expect, Donald Trump had something to say about it. Marshawn Lynch of the NFL's Oakland Raiders stands for the Mexican anthem and sits down to boos for our national anthem. Great disrespect. Next time NFL should suspend him for remainder of season. Attendance and ratings way down. The great irony here, however, is that if Lynch is protesting a national that oppresses black people as Kaepernick was, Mexico is certainly an odd choice of a nation to then honor. In fact, it was reported that for the first time in its history, Mexico's Census Bureau has recognized the country's black population in a national survey that found there are approximately 1.4 million citizens in 2016. Needless to say, it took them a little while. Meanwhile, country star Neil McCoy just fired off.